My Bride. How's it going? I'm Matthew.
Robert.
Where did the band name come from?
The band name? A long, long time ago, all the people that were in the band forever ago, we all got together in one of our guitarists' like garages. And we all like, it was like almost like a homework assignment. We had to like all think of random stuff we wanted to be our band. And through much thought and discussion, that was the coolest, most original thing we could think of at the time. So I don't even remember where it came from. I think it was like some old hymn book or something like that that somebody found.
So how do you get the song title?
Song title? Well, I write all the lyrics, and for song titles, sometimes I just think of random cool stuff that I think sounds neat. Or on the new album Lost Boy, one of the songs is called Dark Passenger, and one of me and him's favorite characters is Dexter. So it's just a reference to that.
That's
a TV
show.
Make
a reference.
Main influence.
Everyone has their own influence. That's definitely. But I get a lot of mine from like trippy music, old school, like as far back as like Iron Maiden, and up to date. And really big fan of like Black Dahlia Murder. But that's rarely ever listened to now. We listen to a lot of rock and roll, and we try to bring in the catchiness of that side of things into the metal world. And you can kind of tell from our first record to our second record, we do a lot of more melodic stuff. So it comes from all of us listening to like radio music.
Yeah.
Just all about structure with verse and choruses and making it catchy and getting stuff in your head.
But still heavy, still breakdown, still whatever else that we can bring in.
How's the writing process
going? Well, we're all from different parts of the United States, so a lot of it, when we're not together writing for an album, a lot of it's just done at home on the computer. I write all the lyrics, but I usually wait for the songs to be done before I start writing lyrics, so just to get a feel and a vibe for the way the song might flow. But,
computer, pod, I like my own little studio speaker set up, and I have like get it all out. I actually have it with me and with us, so we want to set up it. If there's a place where it's quiet and I get a long time, I can set up stuff and headphones and just do riffs in case you, a lot of times you can think of something in your head while you're driving, and if you don't put it down really quick, you can forget it. So a lot of it comes from just recording any idea or a whole song structure, this backbone, even if it's like the most simple thing or a stupid riff, it's better to get it out than to forget it.
Where did you
band story? I don't know.
Well, I mean, it's hard to think when you get asked the question what it is, but I mean, we were in Vegas the other night, and I don't know if anyone has seen the movie 21, the bar that he's at, that's up on the top of a casino, it's like open.
It's called Ghost Bar.
They held a party for the
They
bar
had like a big party, and it was a Halloween party, and there's all these crazy people there like dressed up. There's this like 8 feet tall werewolf guy that had these crazy like legs, stilt things, and there was like a 10 foot tall wolf, and he was like dancing with girls.
It's just cool because it's out in the air, like it's the very top of your,
Yeah, it's the very top of the hall.
And you're
it's like on the 50th floor.
There's a
Any exciting announcements?
Announcements? We can't really say too much about tours, but we just released a music video for our song called Crimson Grim. That's out for the new record. Yeah, we have like a week with a band called Despised Icon. It's their last shows ever as a band.
Despised, Acacia Strain, Beneath the Massacre,
Ion Dissonance,
I think Oceano's on a couple shows. It's gonna be pretty cool.
Good times, for sure. Last words. Go check us out. Hope you like us. Watch our new music video. Hopefully we can play at City New Year soon. Okay. Do I need a pen? I have to take it out and put it back in?
That's torture.
Are these already people that have put them in? Oh, these are just random?
Yeah.
Alright. Man, I don't know. So many good spots. I'll do a cheek.
I already did the earrings, so now I'm gonna go top. Actually, check this out. I'm gonna go here. I'm not a piercer, so I'll cut. Can't even do it. I just have to push it in there.
Man up.
I was gonna try to give it that piercing in the ear, but I can't.
Word. Da da da.
See you next time. Bye.
See ya. Thanks for having us.